So it was 1999, okay. Black College Reunion, Daytona Beach, Florida.
Wow.
I went to visit my girl at Clark. She was at Clark Atlanta University. She was like, girl, we going to Daytona Beach for break. I said, well, let's go. Okay. We went down there. It was eight of us in a little SUV, mm-hmm. one of them Honda SUVs. Yes. And we all rolled down there. We didn't have a hotel or nothing. We couldn't check into one. We found a little, like the whole Stroh Motel,
yes.
and all eight of us slept in this room. We paid $45 a night for. We stayed there two nights. We slept on the floor, all kind of stuff. Got dressed in front of each other, everything. Yeah. Met dudes. We saw women get pap smears in the middle of the streets. It was crazy.
It's like Freaknik.
It was Freaknik, but in Daytona. And okay. it was a blast. We saw wonderful hairstyles. Okay. Everybody could tell we was from California because we was not letting nobody put their fingers inside of us.
Hey. Yes. Don't put your fingers inside of us. We're from California, and you can't put your fingers inside of us. Did you hear us?
Unless you got a degree, and you licensed to put your fingers inside of people.
Yeah, don't do that.
No, that's nasty.
Yeah, unless you're with the person you love.
Well, yeah, but it was a girls' trip. It was eight of us, and we had a freaking blast. We took pictures with strangers, and
yes.
it was great. We were drunk a lot. It was fun.
It was a great time.
1999, baby. I'll never forget
yes.
it.
They knew we was from Cali because we were letting white people.
Only you can only do that with the person you love.
Jesus.
And don't pass the knuckle. If you pass the knuckle, it's a whole different story.
Passing the knuckle, that means we married. We married. Gynecologist 2 weeks ago. I was like, that's it, we married. That's it. You my husband now. That's it.